Yeah, good morning children. In the previous class, we have started the meaning of this lesson, the cap seller and the monkeys, the new generation. Up to villages we have been completed. So the Ramu Kaka is a cap seller. He has brought the caps to sell the children, and children were returning from school and hearing the familiar song, and they are buying the caps from the cap seller. And the cap seller he told them interesting stories where he had met other villagers. Yes, his caps were good and cheap. Moreover, his caps were good and cheap. Yes, the caps were very good, but cheap rate. Ramu Kaka managed to sell few caps after entertaining the children with some stories. Yes, first he was told them some interesting stories, then after he sold the caps to the children, he decided to move to another village. Yes, after selling these caps, he decided to move another village, because another village also he want to sell the caps to other children. On the way he saw a big tree. And Ramu Kaka was tired. Yes, Ramu Kaka was very tired. He decided to take some rest under the huge cherry tree before moving on to the next village. As he was very tired, so that's why he wanted to take some rest under this huge cherry tree. Yes, he wanted to take this under tree some rest before going to next village. He carefully lowered his basket of caps, and after eating his lunch, yes, he carefully lowered his basket. He is full with of caps. He was lowered these caps with this basket under this huge cherry tree before going to eat his lunch. After eating his lunch, he went off to sleep. Yes, he took his lunch and he started to went off sleep. He wanted to take some short nap. As nap means a small sleep, a short nap. As while he was sleeping, Ramu Kaka did not realize that the tree had chosen was some home to lot of monkeys. Yes, Ramu Kaka did not realize that this tree had chosen monkeys. This is the home of monkeys tree. So above this tree, the monkeys were sitting on the tree, but the Ramu Kaka did not see these monkeys. So he was slept. Next, they waited till he had fallen asleep. The monkeys waited till he was to sleep. Next, then monkeys, they quietly slid down the tree, opened his basket. As the monkeys slowly slid down the trees and opened his basket and helped themselves to eat. To cap each, yes, the all caps they took from the basket. Everybody, pleased with their new possessions, they scampered up the tree chattering loudly, and the monkeys took all the caps from the basket and making the sound loudly. The monkeys made so much noise that Ramu Kaka woke up. Yes, that hearing this chattering sound from the monkeys, the Ramu Kaka woke up. He was shocked to see his basket almost empty. He was shocked. Before going to sleep, the basket is full with caps, but after woke up, he saw the basket. It is almost empty. The caps, where are the caps now? The caps are with monkeys. Hearing the loud chattering of the monkeys, looked up, and can you guess what he saw? Yes, can you guess what he saw? Yes, the monkeys were wearing the caps and playing, some wearing, some making chattering. मंकीज वेर प्लेइंग विथ हिज कैप्स, यस द मंकीज वेर प्लेइंग विथ हिज कैप्स, ही वॉन्टेड टू लाफ एंड क्राई एट द सेम टाइम, ही वॉन्टेड टू लाफ एंड क्राई सेम टाइम, वॉट ही वॉन्ट टू मेक ही डिड नॉट रियलाइज, दैट्स वाई ही वॉन्टेड टू मेक लाफ एंड क्राई एट द सेम टाइम. सो चिल्ड्रन दिस इज दिस मच टूडे, वी विल स्टॉप. नेक्स्ट टुमारो वी विल कंप्लीट दिस लेसन. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे.